where they've got to pull it out of the bag.
Last night, the first of the 50 remaining acts took to the Bootcamp stage to sing in front of the judges and an audience of 4,000. At stake, a place in the final 24.
I've got to do best in my next performance, as I've had this dream since I was a little kid, at 5 years old, so I want it so much, and I just don't want it taken away.
We would be absolutely shattered if we go home tonight, because for us girls, if we can get ourselves into the final 24 tonight, we will fight for the place in the final 12.
Welcome back to the X Factor and the final day of boot camp. All 50 of the remaining acts have done all they can, and today they'll find out if they're staying in the competition or if...
Who are we going to do first?
I can see me, too.
You want to do the boys?
Yeah.
OK, right. Let's start from the top.
OK.
Joseph.
We first met Joseph in Manchester, where he sailed through his first audition.
To dance with my father again.
Tried to impress the judges again when he got to boot camp.
And most of us are not sure.
This next hour or so, 2 hours, is make or break. And it's a horrible feeling. It doesn't feel nice.
But we like him.
Heartthrob, so likeable.
He wasn't as good yesterday as he was.
It's been a really, really long, tough week for you guys. We have made a decision. You're all going through. What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be?
What if I love never... Welcome back to The X Factor, where boot camp is over. From the thousands who applied, the final 24 acts have been chosen. And they are the girls. Stacey McLean, Despina Plavakis, Nicole Jackson, Stacey Solomon, Rachel Adeji, and Lucy Jones. The boys, Lloyd Daniels, Ethan Borian, Ricky Loney, Daniel Fox, Joseph McElderry, and Dwayne Lamont.
Oh God, I can't wait for us to come out of them rooms.
I think there's strong people in every category.
Same.
I prefer the overs or the guys.
Meanwhile, the final six in each category have been told to wait in four separate rooms.
We're all kind of on tenterhooks and, nervous energy.
Who I get will be a big, big deal about how they present me to the public.
We don't want Louis because I think in our first audition he didn't like us as much as the other three judges.
If you get the right judge, you're always going to make yourself better.
It's really exciting, like so exciting, like it doesn't even feel real.
I'd really like to have Danny as my mentor, she's lovely.
So this is it. First to find out is Simon.
This could be a fantastic year for me. I mean them.
Next to find out is Cheryl. She's got the boys.
Here we go, boys.
I'm very happy Cheryl's our mentor. Really excited.
So when I saw Cheryl coming, I was like, yes.
Are you happy?
Yes!
Game on. I think I've got the strongest category.
Happy?
Not what I was expecting at all.
No, shocked.
Yeah, shocked.
Happy shocked?
Happy shocked. Strange shocked.
Happy shocked. Question mark. Shocked.
Who have you got?
The
boys.
No.
Cheryl has the boys.
It's a challenge for me. I've never worked with boys before, which is exciting, really.
Just 24 acts remain, and the prize of a life-changing recording contract has never been closer. Let the battle commence.
I think I'm in with a fighting chance here. I think I've got the strongest category.